Broadcasting from the greatest castle in the world, in the County of Lawrence, NCTV 45.
Town and country where there's always a party. Yes, every weekend there's something to do. And there's always great food for you too. Lamb, finger food, steak sandwiches, roasted wings, and much, much more. It's a party, and you're invited. Come to Town and Country.
Welcome to NewsWatch, and this, the Harvest Traveling Tea Party. And this sounds like an interesting time. It's out in Volant Village Shops from 10 to 5 on August the 25th. The Harvest Traveling Tea Party at the Volant Village Shops, Main Street, Volant. Pick up your mug and receive a map at the kitchen shop. Then travel to each stop for delicious tea food samples. It's $20 per person and includes a mug to keep. Now, for more information and a reservation, call 724-533-2983 or visit volantshops.convenience, and it has .com/events. That was funny how it looked, you know. And it's just going to be a great time. That's an interesting time for you to go out and stroll with that special somebody and have a great daytime activity. Now, speaking of great things to enjoy, here are some great sponsors that keep community television on the air for you.
The Cedars is a great restaurant with outstanding Mediterranean food. The Cedars takeout menu is second to none, featuring pizza, stromboli, hoagies, their famous lamb on the rod, and so much more. So when you're hungry and you want that Newcastle taste, make it Cedars. Now it's in Newcastle, 827 Addis Street on the east side, and call Cedars 724-658-9260.
Delvin Heights Golf Course in Newcastle, Pennsylvania features many amenities, lush fairways, and great greens, and many challenging shots. Your crowd will applaud. A short drive from Butler, Sharon, Pittsburgh, Elwood, and Youngstown. It's Sylvan Heights Golf Course in Newcastle, Pennsylvania.
Hello, and welcome to the Cedar Sports Corner. Well, things heating up as we make the turn from all baseball and summer to the football season. Tonight, get ready for it. It's coming this weekend and it's not tonight. I jumped the gun. It's Saturday. Duquesne will be taking on UMass, the Dukes of Duquesne. Always starting to be a power in that conference and that Division I AA, and they changed the name of it. Now, let's take a look at Major League Baseball. And what do you have? Well, the Buccos are at home against the Braves. And the Buccos get that home cooking. They can be dangerous, I keep telling people. The Tribe, they're in Beantown taking on the Red Sox. Elsewhere, you have the Twins at the White Sox, the Cubs at the Tigers, the Yankees are at the Marlins, and the Cardinals at the Dodgers. Let's go Dodgers. Giants are at the Mets, and the Orioles, why, they're at the Blue Jays. In the later games, you have the Reds at the Brewers, the Texas Rangers taking on the Athletics, The Astros, they're at the Mariners. The Phillies, they're at the Nationals. The Royals are at the Rays of Tampa Bay. And the Padres, they're taking on the Rockies. Now, if you're staying up late and watching the late game, you have the Los Angeles Angels taking on the Arizona Diamondbacks. Now, that was the Cedar Sports Corner, and we're going to take this break. We'll be right back after these messages.
NCTV45, Newcastle, The Train. You deserve a revitalization at Mary Turner's Day Spa and Beauty Boutique. The staff will make sure you relax and rejuvenate with their high-quality products and services. They take pride to give you a tranquil environment. Mary Turner's Day Spa at 2539 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call to book a spa appointment at 724-657-5156. That's 657-5156.
Well, NewsWatch giving you important information, and this is some things to think about as the kiddos are heading back to school. The Confluence is a great place for our kids' preschool play program, and it promotes teamwork, coordination, physical and social skills. This monthly activity is geared towards ages 3 to 7. The preschool is led by the staff at the YMCA and funded through the PNC Grow Up Great program. And thanks for these people being active in the community. Now, some things to look for at the Y is they're going to have a pickleball tournament, and we'll be telling you about that in September. They're going to have archery summer camp. Okay, that's always important to look for. And lifeguard training course. Things going on at the Y that are really great and you probably should try to take advantage of. Now, we're going to take this break, and when we return, NewsWatch will be back right after this.
Nico and Sons Sales and Service, 347 East Washington Street, Newcastle, has lawnmowers of every type. Zero turn country clippers, Bama USA, 42-inch to 54-inch cut. Batteries by Oregon. They'll service at your home or their shop. Service specials start as low as $69. Call Jim Micko and Sons, 724-652-6911.
Sylvan Heights Golf Course in Newcastle, Pennsylvania features many amenities, lush fairways, and great greens, and many challenging shots. Your crowd will applaud. A short drive from Butler, Sharon, Pittsburgh, Elwood, and Youngstown. It's Sylvan Heights Golf Course in Newcastle, Pennsylvania.
Take a step back into time at Lombardo's Apothecary at 1230 South Mill Street. We'll take you back in time. Take you back in time to make you feel better. They have cards, snacks, all kind of toiletries and health and beauty aids that will make you feel great. They also have prescriptions too. It's Lombardo's Apothecary. Call 724-654-8100.
Hello and welcome to Lawrence County 45 weather after last night's mostly cloudy low of 65 and the rain. And the rain was really something yesterday, as evidenced by radar, which shows you how it came through. And if you look out behind it, things start to clear out. And radar right now shows it to the north and east of us, and clearing happening to the west. So What does that mean for your Wednesday? Well, mostly cloudy, 70. Chance of rain is 50%. The clearing will begin, and as the day goes on, it'll look better and better. Wednesday night, partly cloudy, a low of 53. Now, Thursday, out comes the sun. Sunny, 73 on Thursday. Thursday night, clear, low 54. Friday, sunny, 76. Friday night, partly cloudy, 63. Saturday, partly sunny, high of 72. And then Saturday night, mostly cloudy, a low of 67. Sunday, and it's a sunny day, 81. Get out to that pool and enjoy. Sunday night, partly cloudy, a low of 69. And Monday, sunny and 79. Now, Friday night football looks to be just great. The weekend at the pool and at the park, especially on Sunday, looks to be tremendous. I know that the little kids, Pop Warners, will be playing on Saturday. So, all in all, you got some great weather heading as soon as this clears out, which won't take us too much longer. Now, this was Lawrence County 45 weather, and we're going to be right back after.
This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com. This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535.
There's more than meets the eye. You got a gift from the Newcastle Art Shrine. The right small town for living. Look
NCTV45, The Train, anytime on your time.
That's going to do it for this Wednesday evening. Do you believe it? And here's hoping you have a pleasant evening. Make sure that while you're having that pie and coffee, sitting around talking with friends, that you tell them about NCTV 45. They'll be glad you did. And make sure of this, that you have a super evening in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the county of Lawrence. Enjoy our programming. Our fantasy football show is up tonight, so it's in inaugural stage, so check it out in the Cedar Sports Corner. Have a great evening, everybody. See you again tomorrow.
Got my ticket for the midnight plane, and it's not easy.